wanting my wife to get ready for work.